We're the ones provoking this war, just like we provoked the war in Ukraine. We are now provoking a war with China. And who benefits? I'll tell you right now. Your enemy is not China. Your enemy is not Russia. Your enemy is the military-industrial complex, which has been fleecing this country to the tunes of hundreds of billions and trillions of dollars.